watching North Carolina's statewide public television network, member supported UNC-TV.